This Medical Minute sponsored by Avera.
A Sioux Falls teenager has made radical changes to her diet, and she says it's all been worth it. Medical Minute reporter Beth Warden tonight has more on celiac disease, its symptoms, and how you can learn more at an upcoming seminar.
Alison Ching is feeling much better these days now that she's found a diagnosis for her digestive problems and chronic headaches. She knew something wasn't right and asked her parents to take her to a doctor.
First, we ran a blood test, and then when that came back positive, we decided to come to Dr. Cole, and that's when they had our endoscopy done.
Welcome to clinic.
And that's where we found out.
And she really wasn't surprised when the test results revealed celiac disease.
It was like almost like a relief to know that I had it and know that I could maybe solve some of the symptoms that I was having.
Her doctor describes what was happening inside Allison's body.
So celiac disease is an inherited autoimmune disease that affects the absorptive process within the small intestine. So there are these little finger-like projections called villi that line the small intestine. It almost looks like a shag carpet. But in celiac disease, sometimes you can see blunting of the villi, which means they appear shortened.
About 1% of the population has celiac disease. There are no medications, so the only course of treatment is to stay away from gluten, found in wheat, barley, rye, and sometimes oats.
So symptoms of celiac disease include abdominal pain, nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, constipation, iron deficiency anemia. You can have joint pain, muscle pain, numbness in the extremities, osteoporosis, and fertility problems.
Reading the label is so important when it comes to being gluten-free. It's really amazing how many times you will find gluten, even in the beer that you may be drinking. Allison said it was important to switch out those ingredients in her food.
It's a lot of trial and error trying to figure out what you like and what you don't like.
And the change has made a difference.
I feel so much better. A lot of my symptoms are gone, and I function a lot better now.
Allison says if you're not feeling well, keep talking to your doctor in search of answers. With your Avera Medical Minute, Beth Warden, KSFY News.
You're invited to attend a free seminar on managing celiac disease, life with a gluten-free diet, this Saturday from 1 until 4 at the Prairie Center on the main Avera McKinnon campus. For more information, head on over to avera.org and go from there.